shooting has been so important to them.
Inside the 20, turnaround two.
He's an exciting player. Be aware that he's got to stay with Jordan. He can't afford to force those switches.
Michael gets him in the air, takes the shot, he's free.
He cannot run down the middle of the court. Tom was running down the middle. He points, that's a career high for him, to 12 rebounds. Uh-oh. He realized that he put a little bit more on. Uh-oh. You saw that coming, but it sure was pretty to look at.
The floor to Purdue. Whips it back to Jordan. Boy, is he in a rhythm.
A lot of the offense obviously goes to that. We didn't see Labradford.
Jordan going to go to work on Rex Chapman.
That area.
Jordan shoots over Chapman. He has got 6 points. Jordan with a give and go. Gugliotta whistle with a foul and action back to Jordan. A long three. Jordan still with it.
He doesn't want to give it up.
And Jordan now with 32.
Bullock outscored Chicago 8 to
personal foul. 35 for Jordan.
Chapman, Chapman that would have been hand. His. Yeah, that would have been. Yep, in halftime.
There's Jordan. Fouls against Chicago, 82-66. Here's Jordan, wide open, top of the key, he nails it.
He's going to run down court and talk about you, so.
Back for Jordan by 22. They get 20.
Over and pick up Jordan.
In the third quarter, off into the corner. Jordan, fadeaway, off the glass. Whoa!
Everything is so difficult.